The official Preppy Handbook was released in 1980. This was a satirical, tongue-in-cheek book making fun of preppies. But it actually was a great guide on how to be a preppy. It kind of democratized preppy and allowed all sorts of people to be a part of a very exclusive world. The handbook included how to dress, what books to read, what brands to shop at, preppy nicknames, what colleges to go to, and even what kind of preppy pet you should own.